Well, Sheboygan police are asking for your help in finding a missing teenager. 13-year-old Colt Klinzing was last seen leaving his foster residence in Waldo back on December the 26th. Authorities say he was wearing a gray jacket. Colt is about 5'2", 135-30 pounds, with blue eyes, brown hair. They believe he's staying in the Sheboygan Manitowoc area. And if you have any information, you are asked to call police.